15 seconds. You'll get the 10 and you'll hear every number.
Okay, what is it? The space shuttle going to take off? Uh-oh. They're starting the engines. Okay, let's watch. We're going to see it in a minute here. Watch, just watch up. Watch up here somewhere. It's going to light up.
You're going to see it.
There's the moon. We'll see it pretty soon. Let's get a little bit higher. You see it yet, Caleb? Caleb, do you see it yet? Oh, I see it. There it is. There it is. Look.
Look, there it is. Look. See the orange light?
You see it?
That's it. Space shuttle.
You see it, Caleb?
Oh, look at that. It's really orange. Shuttle Endeavour makes its way.
You see the space shuttle, Caleb?
It's down to the ground.
Caleb, what is it? Tell the people on the camera what it is. What is that, Caleb?
The space shuttle.
What does it look like?
The moon.
What does it look like? What's a space shuttle look like?
Shooting star.
The next thing
we're waiting for is the first installment. Man, I don't have any detector pellet. We'll be able to see
them here through NASA's remote cameras. What's on it?
Right here. All here on the ground is just a tiny little light. Why is there a tiny little light that seems to grow smaller going off to the International Space Station.
The SRBs are going to come off, Caleb.
You can see the solid rocket boosters flaming. Waiting for them to tumble away.
Kill, the SRBs came off.
The little explosion that separates them, and the solid rocket boosters have separated. You're listening to Fox.
Still see it a little bit.
I don't see it.